It started with a series of strange black and white videos appearing across the web. 28 international chefs, covering 15 nationalities and countless kitchen styles. We had no idea what they meant, just a tip-off they involved New York, and there was only one real way to find out. New York, the city that never sleeps, big, bustling and busy. It didn't take us long to find our first clues. People had told us the videos were linked to a strange chef collective called Gelinaz, and the stickers we kept finding across the city, stickers that seemed to appear just before we arrived, they all seemed to point to them.
Gelinaz?
Hey, Shiny knows nothing about Gelinaz. I don't know nothing. What could I tell you? Gelinaz? Forget about it. I don't know nothing.
Gelinaz? No, I don't have
idea. Zanin Leg. You seem like to know a lot of stuff about Gelinaz. You tell me what Gelinaz.
I've seen like not in the in the building.
Yeah, I've seen them around. I don't know. I'm not sure what they are, but I've seen them around.
The first day had led us closer. We'd spotted the stickers, knew the chefs involved. We were convinced it all pointed to Gelinaz, the mysterious group formed years ago by the Italians Andrea Petrini and Fulvio Pierangelini. But why were they here? Why New York? And what were they planning? The last people we spoke with had pointed us to Williamsburg, so that's where we began, once again following the clues. But this time we got lucky and found some chefs. It turns out they were everywhere, formed into groups and split across the city. René Redzepi, Ben Shrewry, Daniel Burns, all the chefs from the strange log videos, they were all in New York. There was only one way to find out why, and that was to get into the kitchens and ask them directly.
Yeah, to celebrate Wylie.
We're here to surprise Wylie. We're going to go in his restaurant, take over his restaurant, and make some of his classic dishes.
Why Wylie? He's been very influential. People cook here and also around the world. He's a great guy.
We are here to make this huge surprise to him and trying to show our respect and our admiration to him.
He's by far the most technical oriented of all the American chefs.
In every kitchen, every chef has always, had such an admiration for Wylie.
Huge surprise. So I hope he's gonna be very, very surprised because we are replicating, or we're gonna be doing his dishes.
So we're gonna cook a Wylie recipe.
We make a cover with respect and not just a copy. And this up Gelinaz, but Gelinaz is also more and more.
We had followed the stickers, listened to the clues, and we eventually found them. A gang of the world's best chefs in New York, here to surprise Wylie. They asked us to keep it secret. The last thing they needed was Wylie to find out what was happening. They wouldn't even tell us their exact plans, just that we could come down the next day and find out more.
So what we did an interpretation of the dish with the fried chicken.
We are five chefs and each one is going to prepare a ravioli.
Shrimp and noodles.
We have avocado with a scrambled egg crust.
Well, we're doing infinity spaghetti. Scrambled egg ravioli. And we're going to do the pasta with yogurt.
It's an interesting part. You gave a recipe. Remember me when I started 20 years ago. Your chef gave you a recipe, so you have to do this. But the beauty of it is we got a recipe and we have to do our own version and be able to interpret it the way we feel about it.
Being able to interpret Wylie's recipes is really an honor,
I'm afraid he doesn't like our version. Yes. I don't know. I hope he'll like it.
It had taken 2 months of planning, clandestine meetings in the middle of the night, and encrypted email exchanges around the globe. Wylie had been the target all along, and the final plans were slowly coming together.
Everybody says, surprise!
Hello?
Chef!
Yes?
The walk-in is out. Like, there's no electricity in the walk-in. And Junior's been trying for, like, the last 45 minutes to figure it out, and we haven't been able to.
Somebody would lure you into a restaurant because a disaster had happened, and then when you come in, like, people have flown in on their own dime, all your friends from around the world. That's special.
Okay.
Is there any...
Be there shortly.
I can never imagine what that would be like to walk in and see, like, all these guys in there and all of his closest friends and so.
I can't wait to see the pictures from that moment.
The chefs were now waiting in the dark. The videos that kicked it off seemed but a distant memory. We'd found the path, seen the hours of prep in the kitchen, and now, it all came down to the final call. The big surprise. Would Wylie take the bait?
What's going on here? Oh!
Hi, Wylie. I am you. You're in a luck
day. Who are all you people?
My initial thought was, you know, tomorrow's our anniversary. It'll be 11 years tomorrow. So then I thought, oh, maybe the staff is gonna do just, I could see bodies. I could see there were people at the seats. Then I'm like, I don't understand. What the hell is going on?
Hello.
I feel honored to call many of those guys, girls, people, my friends, and to see them here unexpected was just, I mean,
can we leave now? I'm definitely uncomfortable.
He's an amazing person. He's an amazing person. He's more than a chef. He's more than a creative guy.
And it's just so lovely to see people celebrate you. I know it's embarrassing the hell out of you, but it's just so lovely. And
we would all do anything for one of our own, but this is over the top. It's amazing. I mean, it's just unbelievable. I feel incredibly honored.
Well, what now?
The surprise had worked. Wylie was genuinely shocked. He even joked of revenge. But for now, it was time to relax and taste exactly what the chefs had been cooking for over a year.
When you work on things really hard, I mean, it just works out, and I think everybody's satisfied, I think chef.
Like the old saying goes, never give up.
Respect.
Sharing.
A lot of fucking fun.
A lot of party.
Community.
Fatality.
Body.
Presence, baby.
Surprise.
Fun. Control. Chaos.
Love, love, and love. Some food.